Standard mode.
It's new.
All right, we're in the next video.
You're just gonna start it like this.
Yes, that's how.
Hey!
All right, go.
All right. Boy, sweet.
No.
And we're going through another kind of. No, we're still on John's me, I think.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh no. No, that's fine. It's fine.
No, it's not fine. No, it's not acceptable.
All right. Yeah, we have to
change that. Hey, welcome to Wii Party U. Nothing changed here. Okay.
It's a
just cut.
Tap right.
Brock. Brock's here. Yay.
We're back.
Alright, guys. Nothing happened. I didn't just... screw that up.
Man, I really want to grab the Switch and just start playing something, because I'm going to be here forever. No, John's pulling up his phone.
I will help him by looking up strategy guides on YouTube.
So. I'm expecting... Oh, I know what you're doing.
Jonas, hit that one!
Alright, don't...
What?
Listen, if you are going to play, don't play any videos.
Never.
Because I don't want it coming up
on this one.
Oh, nice.
Just go on the orange and you'll be perfectly fine. Just every time you go up on the orange.
Or risk it for the business.
These are going to be a little harder now.
Just go
for
consistency.
This is
going to
be hard.
I know, just consistency. I beat you guys.
We'll see what happens.
We were a team. I thought if we were active versus, I wouldn't have gone that risky. Post Malone!
Yeah, he's up first.
I didn't realize.
Okay. There you go.
I'm green this time.
I think he actually went for the orange, but still got it.
Yeah. Oh, that was so bad.
Uh-oh.
See, sometimes I feel like it doesn't register.
You want to flick it up faster.
Alrighty.
Oh, plus one is killing.
Yeah, I'm gone.
You got the last one.
The last one's times two.
Wow, this is a lot harder.
So you can get 20 points still.
Oh,
you did it way too late.
And you would have gotten second.
You lost 3 hearts.
Shucks.
I only lost 3.
Post Malone left for you as well.
Oof, Jonas.
I like how he's officially known as Post Malone. I don't even know what his name is.
This is not...
I don't know why
this is
I
not
have
gonna
this
work.
Name.
Change his name to Post Malone now, you have to.
I don't even know if it is my me. It probably is, because, like, I don't even know why I have it.
Oh, this is pretty much just Pac-Man.
This is Pac-Man.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
There's two rounds, just so you know.
Alright.
Because remember, Michael won the second... Like, I was winning the first round, then Michael destroyed the second round. Oh, there might be 3 rounds.
There's 3.
Waka 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 We can't unlock advanced.
Oh, shoot.
Which means one of us is... Yeah, I'll probably have you do standard.
I'll just do standard and you do advanced then, yeah.
If you can unlock it.
I don't know, I'll be able
to. I'm going to lose advanced, because I...
You got this, Jonas. You got this.
Yeah.
I don't know. Green has a lot. As Jonas... Jonas, what are you doing? Oh, I thought Jonas was yellow.
Yeah, I keep thinking I'm the wrong
I
one.
I thought he was yellow.
Oh, you got it. You got it. You won. Nice.
Yay.
Yeah, if he can't beat standard, I'll...
I am gonna beat standard.
Let's do it.
I don't know. Jonas, you already lost 3 hearts. You just got rid of 3 people out of 30. You're 1/10 of the
guys,
way there.
Guys,
what if the sensei was one of us?
Dude, the sensei has, like, a red...
What if the sensei was one of us?
What if... Are we gonna appear?
Oh, no, this one.
Which one is it? Oh, is this the luck-based one? Oh, wait. Dude,
we can help on this one.
All right, John, help.
Yeah. The first.
Oh my god, he's playing on his phone. So it's gonna like
you just,
mix
you just
around.
Pick the one that's plus two or whatever.
Try to find follow the ones that are plus
you
four,
don't
want to
go
one.
Down. So it's gonna be mixed around. So everyone, keep your eyes peeled. As John's on.
Except for John.
Sorry, I'm in the middle of a game.
What? Wow, you don't care for Jonas who helped you?
He did.
What was I supposed to do?
All right, just watch. Okay.
All right.
That one.
It's the fourth one.
Oops.
You clicked the fifth one.
It might have been the fifth one. Okay.
Well,
I was right. Okay,
close enough.
That's fine.
I just focus myself on one part of the screen and just follow.
I lost at the very end, so.
Alright, you're still in the lead, Jonas, so.
Yeah. Close enough.
There. Second one.
Second.
Hurry up.
Second.
Because it once someone picks it, no one else can.
Yeah.
John, you're helping.
There you go, Jonas.
Yeah. See, I want him to beat it so we can get it.
So he can actually. Yeah.
And also,
play.
Michael tells me how hard it is. No offense, but.
What?
How hard advance is, because I'm actually scared for it.
It's just probably hard CPUs. That's it. This is probably just medium CPUs.
Alright. You only need one.
Yeah.
First one.
First, I think, yeah. I'm pretty sure it's first.
I have great at this.
There you go. We did
Yay.
It.
Yay.
Okay, that's it. That game's over too. Nice.
Is it?
Yeah. He got chomped.
Yeah.
Okay, Jonas, Clutch God.
I don't like doing this. It bothers me.
It is. Motion controls aren't the best. Alright, I'm gonna do a trash run.
Get another package.
Clutch God.
Another couple packages.
Is there any trash for anyone?
Another couple packages.
Oh no, it's just hot potato.
Which one? Oh, that's luck, kind of.
Yeah, this one's
pass the bomb to another player before it explodes.
Jonas, you just may lose a life on this.
Well, that's nice.
Just try to get as high up as you can. You don't want to be in last, or else you lose three more lives.
Yeah, of course.
It's however many people lose before you. Oh, it counts down.
Yeah.
Pause.
It's called countdown crisis.
Let's see how long the seconds are. 19.
18. 17. 16. 15. 14. 13. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're good.
Yeah.
Oh, we were a little early.
One. We were way early.
Oh, yeah, we started to go faster.
Yeah.
Well, I think we got more excited.
I think that's what it was.
Jonas, something you could do is just hold the bomb and then pass it in the last second.
Yeah, that's what we're...
There.
Yeah.
16, 15, 14, 13, 12,
11, 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Boom.
Uh-oh. Okay. We were closer that time. We were closer.
12, 10.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
You only at most losing one life this time, so that's good.
I think it's like, all right, I won't screw this up again.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Bust off.
Yeah, let's go, Jonas.
Yeah.
Yay.
I'm sorry I screwed up 12 then 10.
11, man, it's important.
I'm like 12, 10, and I'm like, wait a second.
Wait a minute.
I'm sorry, I'm slow, everyone. I think you've realized that, though.
We're all slow.
Gotta go fast.
Okay, Jonas hasn't lost a life since the first minigame. Okay.
Well, it's...
I could grab the Switch and just play.
I got fourth. When you get fourth, you just lose.
I can play Dr. Mario! Oh, this one.
This one's not that bad.
Quickly determine which signs the main character is.
So
whatever one in the middle is holding, you have to press it. You want to be the fastest.
Press a different one.
Oh, is it different?
Wait.
You just have to raise a different one than the one in the middle.
Oh, that's weird.
Then one, or the ones in the middle.
So A1, 2. So if they put 1, put 2. If they put A, then 1 or 2.
Honestly,
I just hold your buttons on 1 or 2. And don't move, because then you can
No, it could later on, though. They can show 1 and 2.
Oh, yeah,
one
I forgot. They could show multiple.
Oh, it's a control pad, too. Control pad's 1 and 1.
Is it?
I think so.
It only said A1, 2, though.
They were showing 4 signs in the middle, though, I thought. Test it. Oh.
You have to go fast.
Oops.
Oh, no one got a point. They're good. Two.
Guys.
One.
You got tied. You tied with one. So you didn't lose any, though. That's
better
good.
Than nothing.
Yeah.
There's no D-pad.
Okay, No, because he was holding a four signs in the middle.
He's holding three up.
I'm pretty sure it's four.
He was holding three.
No.
Okay, I might have been wrong, whatever.
Jonas, I was like, Jonas, you gotta go faster.
I might have seen a sign from, 11. Like, the
oh, no, big boy Luigi.
Oh, this one.
John.
Okay, you got this now.
All right, so.
Eight a punch,
beat a catch.
Which is weird, because usually, like, you You assume like B is punch, but
yeah,
like, A is punch, B is touch.
So John, let's see if Jonas beats you.
He will.
He was the one yelling at me, so yeah, he's just gotta not suck as much as I did. Come on, Jonas!
Oh no!
John, you're not helping.
You got this, Jonas.
Dude! What's wrong, Jonas?
When it's right above your head.
Yeah, when it's right above your... Oh, Jonas, no. No.
Yeah, this is over already. I'm sorry.
You got it. You can do it.
First off, he's playing on a way harder difficulty than you.
No, I know, but still.
If I didn't mention this, you'd still be on your phone. As he goes on his phone again.
Oh my god.
Well, that was not good.
Lives. Mike, you might have to do standard.
Okay.
Yeah, this is not gonna work.
I can do it, it's okay.
Might have everyone want to put Jonas in.
I'm sorry, Jonas.
Might have want to put Jonas in beginner. I'm sorry, Jonas.
I got disqualified.
Does the drum person come out?
No.
That'd be funny.
I don't think so.
Oh, so this one is you're just picking like a box. Oh, we can help him because it's memorization.
Okay. Oh, okay.
So John, let's help.
Oh, this is we haven't done this one before either, so we're getting a lot of them in.
Yeah, that's why I was like, let's do these before we actually, like, you know, do the GameCube.
GamePad ones.
All right, so everyone help. John, we actually need your help.
Yes.
I think he can only pick four. All right.
No, it's cool.
Bottom left, bottom right,
and then I can tell you another one.
Bottom left.
Oh, here they go. Bottom right.
This middle. One here. That
the,
one.
The one in the middle and the
that
third
one.
Row.
No. Middle.
This one.
No. This one. This one here.
Yeah, I know.
Whew. I stood up. I'm sorry.
There you go. That's cool. We got it.
The reason I don't want to stand up is because the mic.
I thought this was don't pick the spiders.
No, let's try to get apples. As many apples as you can. Hey, apple. He went right
apple.
For the bottom right.
Apple.
Out of the
roof. Hey, apple.
Imagine advanced. They'd probably just like.
Yeah.
Should have cheated. Or Luigi.
Around.
Luigi don't like apples.
Okay.
At least, John, be supportive. We supported you.
I apologize.
No, you. All right, Jones, you have four hearts.
Oh, okay. John, this is
Oh, this is the ninja one.
Yeah.
So if it's a woman, don't hit it.
Don't throw it.
Okay.
It's a ninja, hit it. The controls. Oh.
What? It's another one of these.
It's Ninja Dojo from
Cursor
and Dreamland.
Except I think it's.
It's not. It's more reaction than like.
Yeah,
timing.
This one's reaction. So get ready. You want to be the first one.
There you go. Probably gonna be lady now. Oh, okay. There's really one coming up soon. Oh, he flicked it. How did I not respond?
One time it threw like three ladies at me. Like, are you kidding me? Ooh, you almost moved.
Oh, he's the only one with points right now.
I mean, you could just stand there.
Yeah.
Yay.
Okay. Okay, Jonas. He has at very least one more minigame if he gets last place.
If I get that ninja one when you're jumping across water, I will be set. That's like my favorite minigame.
Alright, we're halfway done.
Over halfway. Yeah, this, okay.
Yeah, but you lost half your health.
It's not that important.
Oh, this one is... You won this!
Yeah, he won this one, I think.
So, try to fall... And remember, you could shake to slow it down. So press A when you want it to give way and then shake.
You want
to get
land
and shake to slow it down.
Yes, you want
to
get as close to zero as you can.
Yeah.
Anyone else here ever play Mario Party DS?
I don't know if I have.
Oh, because there's like one mini game here that's like really similar.
They have this in Mario Party 6.
There's also one like Mario Party DS though, where it's like you're on like falling down a chalkboard and you have to like.
Man, you're real low. Oh, you.
Oops.
Nice. They ran out of time.
Nice.
Let's go. Okay.
You got real lucky there.
Yeah, I did.
Because if that person
that
didn't
was,
fall,
yeah.
You should have just like, or she. She should just.
Okay. Okay, Jonas, you got 20 now. 10.
10 more. 10 more.
You have at least one more minigame where you can get last place.
Yeah.
But then that puts a lot of pressure on you.
Yeah, I know.
So don't lose. You got this.
Don't lose.
The whole world is looking at you. Don't lose.
Oh, this one.
What?
Oh, the barrel one. This is like, this is Mario Party.
This one's not bad.
I think I won this when we played it.
I think so, yeah.
Just
tilt it.
Tilt it forward.
So tilt it forward and, you know, to the left. All right, John. We're also gonna make you do the advance.
Don't crash into.
Oh,
don't crash into stuff.
You sure you want that?
Forward. John,
that's
forward.
That's
that was backward.
Close enough.
You're gonna hit that. Anxiety. Honestly, I just hold constantly forward. Yep. Try to go as straight as you can. You're good. You might have won.
You're in a really good position. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Wait, go forward. Forward.
Hold forward.
I'm holding
forward.
He's got
it. You got it. You got it. Wait a second.
Oh! Oh!
He got it. Okay, Jonas. Clutch God. Let's go.
I thought you lost. I was like, Jonas!
Dude, I'm going like this.
I'm like, I need Michael wants to play advance.
Yeah, I know.
You're gonna get it.
Probably gonna lose. At least our times times will be shorter.
Yeah, our times will be short. Let's just say this: if ours are that short, it's gonna be in the same video.
Oh no.
It's gonna be beginner Jonas. Basketball. Standard Jonas.
So just try to shoot it when they're not.
Oh
yeah, press
you
A.
Got this. You saw John play it.
You don't press A.
It's this and then that.
You shake it like this.
You go up to jump and then that to to shoot.
Okay, come on.
You got this, Jonas. Post Malone's cheering you in the background.
Flick up.
You gotta flick harder.
Flick it up.
There you go. Yes. Flick.
Oh, wait.
Try to shoot it opposite times when they're... There you go.
Now.
Oh, there you go. Oh, there you go.
But the faster you go, the faster you get golden balls. That's the thing.
Yeah, I know.
Traveling.
Now.
Dude!
The poor Mike.
I lost.
Oh,
there, you can't win. You lost the one.
You can't win. Oh, yeah.
You lost the one, so that's not terrible.
Oh, yeah, so you beat the two, but you lose.
You just can't get fourth now.
Yeah, well, you get fourth, you lose. That puts more pressure on you.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
You're down to 25 now, though.
Yeah. Good news. Oh, what's this? Why was it golden?
I don't know.
That's the thumbnail, just so you know.
I'm using all my power now.
Oh, Plinko. No. Didn't you win this? You won this last time.
I think you did. Oh, whatever.
All right, so you have to drop it. Drop up to three tokens. Let me mention something. Go back to the rules.
Yeah.
These count as multiple points.
Yeah, you go through. I didn't know that one.
Yeah, so you want to go through those.
Oh, okay.
Because I thought they just ended up in there. I didn't think they'd go through.
So, okay.
You want to try to get it through those.
Oh,
yeah,
that's a thumbnail.
That's the second video thumbnail. So you want to try to get it through two of them. It's going to bounce. Oh, you're going to come first. This guy's going to only get 10. This guy actually might get a lot of points. So I'd say drop it. Not now.
There you go, that's 20. There's 21, 40. That's 40. There you go, that's good.
Oops.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
50, there you go. Perfect. Nice. You got one more.
You want to get that 20 and 40 mainly.
Oh, wait.
You have 41 seconds.
Okay.
Take your time.
You have to worry about green.
That was real bad.
Uh-oh.
Green.
They tied. Okay, that's not bad. No, they at worst best, they could have tied.
You don't lose any hearts.
Yeah.
But you also took two more down, so that's good.
Well, it's something.
Man, that was...
That was rough.
Didn't you get like 210 on this?
You destroyed the first.
I don't remember that.
It was the second video of the whole series.
Oh.
When we record? That was back in March, right?
Oh, you're in the final three.
Oh, no.
The sensei's
here. If you win this minigame, though, you're done.
Yes, you're done.
Yeah.
Oh, the scale.
What?
Oh, so basically, you want to try to get it so it doesn't go on the... Wait, hold on. Place it through in the scale so the arrow stops in the blue area. Pay attention to the time limit and make sure you don't send the arrow into the red area.
Which I suppose is the blues.
So, A to point... So, they'll give you an example of what's the lightest. I'm pretty sure strawberries are the lightest and, like...
Bananas or
pineapples are, like, the biggest
I bet that there's probably going to be at least one CB that fails this.
They're
going to
show a demonstration, I'm pretty sure.
There's probably going to be one CB that fails this.
The sensei will. The sensei will get it perfect on.
Stop the hand in the blue area.
Oh. Hopefully it's not me first.
Oh, wait.
Okay, so it's this guy. Let's see what he does. You're next.
All right. He goes with orange.
We'll see how heavy it is. All right, that's how heavy the horn...
Should I do, like, banana or something?
Remember, you only place one fruit.
Oh, at all?
Yes.
At a time.
Oh,
that's pretty heavy.
You may have given the sensei, or if they all go for that, you might.
So you just need to make sure one stops in the blue area to win? That's it?
You need to make sure you get on the blue. So we know banana's one third of the thing, right?
Oh, so...
About, yeah.
So if someone places a banana on that one there, then you know to go there. Or
I didn't even realize this. We're sharing the same ones.
Wait, are pineapples bigger?
I think
so. Put a pineapple on the side. Oh, do we want to risk that, though? In the second
spot? Yeah, we're going to. Yeah, let's do it.
Uh-oh. Go ahead.
Let's go! Oh!
I totally missed.
Win? Yeah, he wins.
I totally.
Oh, no,
he gets first. So he wins.
One. Yeah!
Standard over. John.
I totally missed the point of that. I thought we each had our own scale.
No.
I totally screwed that up.
Clutch God. Whew. Let's go, Jonas.
Good thing I said the pineapple thing.
Yeah.
Oh, he went over the red.
Oh, the sensei did.
Sensei got really.
Yeah.
All he had to do was place a banana, and he would have won.
Let's go, Jonas.
Good thing I said pineapple.
Yeah, pineapple.
They did literally just kept putting it up, and I'm like, maybe you want to place pineapple, and it was perfect. They need to place, that's going over.
No, yeah.
That's over.
Well, it's fine. Wait, Jonas already won.
I know, but I'm just saying.
Nine
bananas. Oh, boy. Time for us to fail, please.
I know, dude. Ugh. All right, we actually have to help Michael. And me. So, John, can you not be in your phone?
Yes. Sorry, I'm in the middle of a game.
He literally didn't speak his entire
time. I know.
Time.
This is turning into the me fashion plaza. All
right. No, it was...
Oh!
Let's go.
It would have been cool if that was the lightning.
Let's go, Jonas.
Mega evolution.
Good job, Jonas. That was stressful to watch.
It was stressful to play.
Dude, that's going to be exciting for the video, though.
We've got 7 minutes left.
What?
John, I'm not paying attention to you.
Oh my god, Jonas, you tied for first.
Okay.
Yo, it's Matt.
It's not the real Matt.
Alright, rating?
Do I have to rate?
Jonas, how do you rate that? Oh my god, look at that. How do you rate that, Jonas?
I think that moment was 5 stars.
Brock powering up.
How do you rate the balanced diet?
4
5 because
cause
I won
up.
That gave me the game.
4 because I screwed it up. 4 because I screwed it up. I like this one.
I even screwed up the rating.
That's easy.
Michael, you are next. Here. Oh,
wait, we have to watch the cat.
Oh, you're going higher up. That's where we're going, Michael.
Oh, no.
I'm scared
too, actually. I'm kind of
scared.
I'm feeling I'm going to fail. All right,
we'll see you next time.